just make people feel better and then get thrown out. I can't even be there for the ones I love. She doesn't see it. She doesn't see my love, but I try to show it, but it just won't get through. She wanted to be with me forever, and I wanted to be with her forever. But after the parent incident, it would be less likely that we'd ever be able to see each other. Deal was broken because of that issue. The time she tried running away, I was the only one outside of family who stopped her or tried to. Seems that has come to an end, and it hurts every day, every second. It's not that I can't say goodbye. It's that I can't stop thinking about our moments together. The time we spent.
I don't give up, neither should anyone. So whoever listens to this, just know not to give up on anything or anyone. It'll kill you faster than your heart.
Still true.